Everyday expenses can add up pretty quickly, taking a chunk from your income before you know it. But there are a few products that are not really worth your money, and skipping buying them could save you a lot. Like, for example, Business Insider says, stop buying plastic water bottles. Not only are they overpriced usually, but also terrible for the environment. It's time you invest in a reusable water bottle. Also, buying brand name drugs is totally an unnecessary expense. Generic drugs usually have the same ingredients and effects as their counterparts. And even though getting Starbucks every day sounds tempting, it's totally not worth it. Skip the $5 latte and brew some at home before leaving. Cheat Sheet also adds you shouldn't shy away from drugstore beauty products. Sephora might lure you in with its designer makeup and skincare, but those are definitely overpriced.